Hey, right, like you gotta clock in for work. Whatever. Hey, that weed outfit is live, bro. He got smoke on his face. He literally a weed plant. A marijuana plant. That is crazy. Yep. They put a marijuana plant skin in the fucking game. That nigga always got highlighted something. I don't know, but this remind me the closest to Vander Dash because you can get.
It's about to be hot, bro. It's always hot.
Hot as fuck.
Oh, I was about to pop my own. Oh, maybe it ain't hot. Nobody wanna come here?
Bro, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, they just gave me two snipers? That's crazy. I got my shit clapped again. This is AR. A sniper with no fucking, put up his counter.
Got the bounty.
So, I say we push... Yeah, you be having to check. It's a lot of snipers that don't drop.
Fuck up the SMG over there, dude.
Are we gonna? I said we put Naughty Spirit down there just because that's the quicker they're gonna get better weapons. They're in this building, I think.
How the fuck did y'all get? Oh, they jumped. I'm going to bounty, bro. Oh, you already.
I'm already here.
I don't know what our third day I'm doing, but I'm on the way. Hey, Mark,
see, right here. Dude, I don't see him. I'm right where it's the bounty.
They probably on the ground.
Yeah, they gotta be. Right, cause like, better not up here. Oh, I see. I can get up around right here too. Oh, I hope they. Oh, I hope they come up from right here. Oh, I need this AR.
Oh, fucking shot, bro. What's up, Kobe?
They down below?
Building, bro.
So they're up top now. Yeah, I got them.
Nah, they ain't finished, bro. We got one of them on the team.
Hmm.
Boy, our team going off though.
I can't even find nobody. I'm doing a scavenger down below. I guess we can get some money or something.
No, fuck. Kobe, bro. You can't bring your ass up here and come fight with the grand. With the fucking dude.
Bro, you said it was one nigga. How? It's three of y'all.
It's a squad. It's a squad, bro. We killed the bounty dog.
Oh.
You over there fucking, I've been looking at you, swimming in the fucking water. Yeah, I expect us to.
You don't know me. I honestly am trying to figure out how to get back up. I don't know. Damn, how the fuck do I get up there? Gulag entry kit? I'll take that. Alright, no, that's fucking fine. God. Okay.
Yeah, fucking die.
Bro, get...
They all just in the
hole. Mario, I'll risk anything else with these dudes, Cam.
Did my other armor plate only I only needed two plates.
It ain't even worth it.
One dude's a bullet. He should be immediately down. Oh!
You jumped?
I already gotta hold it for this long to exit. That is a sale.
behind me?
Oh my god, bro.
Damn, bro, these motherfuckers are ninjas.
Ninja Turtles.
The thing about this game is, like, you cannot hear a nigga sneak up on you, bro, until this nigga already shooting you.
You probably got your party audio. I
don't, but it's about to be out of the way up. What? I think I just left. I accidentally clicked fucking Brawlhalla, and it didn't even give me an option to click out the game. That's crazy. PS5 is shitty for that. So now I gotta restart the fucking game. So I'm no longer in that game no more.
You say you still in here. You're standard. Oh, now I say you left.
So they says you can get it.
Wait, did you come back?
Yeah, let me get back in the game.
Which game? Oh shit, I got two.
Nah, you can. I mean, he
who
got two.
Who the fuck killed me?
We got five right now.
Yeah, but it don't matter if you got Modern Warfare 2 or 3. As long as you got Warzone.
It fucking matter as long as you got Warzone downloaded.
Because remember Warzone? It incorporates like the last three games. So there's like you can use guns. If you can use the guns, I feel like it wouldn't make sense for you to not be able to play with the same game that you're using the guns for. That's why we used to get our shit. Oh, I didn't change the volume into the wrong thing.
Well, this game's over.
No, might as well get on Warzone. Wait, don't do that because he's a pussy. Geez, nice. Broke.
Kobe, don't go in there. It's whole squad. Don't go in there. It's that whole. It's like four people in one room, bro. They be scared as fuck.
We already killed one.
Nah, bro. Down them. Down one. Down to one. Push.
Yeah. Yeah, nigga, we got this.
Alright, that's it. That's it.
Hey, you need that perk where you just got two armor places. Oh, yeah, shit!
What we do is start it up. Do I do it to him, Cam?
You can play get it on the roof from inside.
I'm gonna play with it one time.
This nigga's landing on these buildings over here.
They funny, so I'm gonna play with them. What are we doing next?
There's a team over here.
I guess.
Bro, did that guy just take my gun? Kobe, be careful, bro.
I'm pushing off.
Say, nah, bro, I ain't better play with these boys. Close app.
You talking about us? My face, fuck that nigga.
It's a guy in this building. Like, right in that building.
He's sniping, I see him. Man, we gotta push.
Bruh, Cam, I was supposed to hang out with Ariana, Jordan, Pepper, Larry's friend. Jordan, you know, from the girls, her friend Ariana. Mm-hmm. I was supposed to hang out with her, bro, but she ain't never wanted to respond to any of my texts. I was like, hey, you still good? Be good for her today. I swear she did. She did. She just said that.
Bro, you went in front, I went in the back. What? Jump out. Like, somebody. What the fuck?
Why set up a date just to do that?
Hey, that was a clean play, though. I didn't even know you was on the other side. Hey, come
here. Hey, be careful.
Shannon. We gotta push this now. Ah!
On the steps, Kobe. Are you dead? What the fuck?
But I don't get that, bro. How'd you get yourself a date with B.A.?
You keep calling precisions up here. Oh, I'm down. Damn, where are these niggas at? I can't see nothing. It's all smoke.
Bro, no. Because Jordan literally hit me up top and said, hey, you remember my friend, Ariana?
I can't get him.
You remember my friend, Ariana? You should hit her up.
There's no way he's down. I have full help, bro. Guys. He done with an SMG from AR
that's
range.
That's firefighters.
In two and a half a second, it took him to fucking knock me, bro.
So I was like, all right, I'll hit her up. So obviously they talked about it beforehand. You know what I'm saying? So Jordan sent me a failure.
Game.
Because yeah, Jordan the one that told me to do it.
Hey, so, they jumped. They was on the people. The people that you was fighting, they was on the heat. So watch out for that. I don't know if they're still gonna be on that rock.
I didn't.
Hey, but yeah, they were in that.
I wanted to be like, yo. So your friend just.
Yep. Through. Yep. Damn. Wait for him to jump. Game. Come on.
I'ma say it.
Fucking who carries this much smoke? You can't run Reaper, fuck nigga. Yeah, it's a game right here, bro.
I ain't got my fucking throwing knives no more.
Man, I got carried. This game. Well, we kinda even. We all got 3-4 kills. Except for Shanny, 7. He about to charge that deploy shit. If he get the kill with that, that's crazy. Y'all should spread out. He jumped. Oh, this is game.
Let's go.
First game on. It's crazy.
Me and that last kid was working.
Dude, I fucking... whoever keep throwing that smoke is annoying. But there was a motherfucker that was on top of a hill. He was just spamming precision streaks, and then he caught me from with a thug machine that far.